What's up, guys? So I've been trying to post a video every week, and today we are putting a vinyl livery on the 240. I was going to wrap it first, but I'm trying to do my first season without actually getting the car wrapped first. I'm going to keep it the way it is, just so, in case something were to happen, you live and you learn. And when I get, when I get more comfortable, I'll end up wrapping it and then putting an actual livery on it. This is just something to mess around with. So me and my woman, we started a decal thing, and I want to post around, get my name around, just so that people, start having our own business. So.
So guys, process on the car so far. I've got there's still gonna be a lot more. I'm just playing with it. I had to order more material. But before I get into doing that, I'll probably do this in another video. Today I'm gonna be installing 1-inch spacers for the rear. I do have a smaller spacer in the rear, but
fuel gap though, it needs a little bit more oomph. It already has a spacer back there, but I want it to pop out a little bit, be a little more flush with the front. It's like my biggest pet peeve is the rear. But it should be all right by the time we get that. So we're gonna go ahead and install those real quick and then go from there.
So I found out that the new lugs for these adapters are 1.50. My car's got a 1.25. So what I had to do was go to AutoZone, pick me up this little red set. Not really big on the colored stuff, but this is the only one they had there. They were out of the chrome, so this will have to do. Luckily, my car's red. Luckily, I didn't have to go with no blue. So we're gonna throw those on the car as well. I also got me some carbon fiber wrap. I mean, it's probably not the best kind. I kind of would like to get something off, eBay or something, no 3M. But what that's gonna be going in here for is the center garnish down here. I had to make a custom plate, so I'm gonna carbon fiber that just to make the insides look nice. So guys, stick around. Obviously putting the spacers on. I just made more decals for the side of the car. It's inside. I'll have to install that later. We're also gonna end up painting the calipers gold with white Brembo. Like the original, sort of more like the original without the black. So it's all going to turn out pretty good. The spacers are going to poke out a little bit more in the rear. The fronts should stay the same, I hope. I really like the way they look. But for the drift event I'm going to, you need all 5 of these. And obviously this one, let me see, this one right here is stripped. So that's the whole purpose of me changing these. And the rears also need a 1-inch spacer. They're a little bit smaller. So let's get to work, see what we can do.
Guys, this is the second time go around. I got most of this bunch of decal stuff. I got most of the flames. This is what I'm gonna put on for now. See if I need to add more. See if I'm good. See if I like it. If it hits the spot that I'm looking for. So, in all, I spent a lot of hours doing all this, but it don't even feel like it. It's something I really want, so it's pretty cool. This is gonna go right underneath the top banner. These are all gonna go on the sides. I didn't do a mirror effect. I just kept them both. They're all gonna go the opposite directions, I guess. And this isn't gonna, it's not gonna bother me. This is gonna overlay on top of the black. Got a couple of things I'm gonna do, so stay tuned.
Boys and girls, I'm on my Windex. Time to start cleaning the whole car and then installing all these things. And I guess the next time you guys will see it, it'll be fully covered on at least on this left side to show you guys what it looks like, and then I'll do the same thing on the right. I would make a time-lapse video, but with me only having the storage in my phone, I don't have enough storage for a whole hour or less. I don't know how long it'll take.
The process so far. I still got to do something up here in the front fender. I feel like it's too naked. I need to figure out something to go here. What I got so far. I don't know if I like it, but who knows, maybe in another year or whatever I'll end up changing it. I still got more decals and stuff to throw on, but I'm gonna make something to go here. I don't really know yet. That's what it looks like so far. The front bumper, I'm gonna put some kind of like flame, I guess, coming from like a small one here, a small one there. See, I got this. It's gonna go up here in front of the Mishimoto. I guess I still got all these. I haven't done this side yet. I'm gonna put Brembo, Mishimoto right here. I'm gonna put like a, maybe like another flame right here. It goes up the sides. I know I wanna put flames that come out like this direction on the hood, like on the trunk. So, yeah, that's what I got so far. All right, guys, so this is where I'm at so far. I've got the whole left side. I'll show you guys in a second. Got the whole left side. I still have, add more to this side, as you guys can see so far. Still got to cut and fold them in and stuff, make them look all flush. And here's all the decals I still have left. I might add just a couple more. I'm not exactly sure. I mean, I don't want to go all out, but you know, this is just fun. It's something I always wanted to do when I was a kid. I have my own drift car. And you know, obviously it's what I'm doing to this car. And so, I mean, it looks okay from here. I love it. Still got something I want to put down there, up here, you know. But this is the whole left side of the car. This is what the other side will look like eventually when I'm done with it. I got all the hard parts over with the flames and whatnot. Here's the rear. There's the trunk. Brembo's, Mishimoto. I might just put my Instagram right here. Sorry, I'm breathing really hard. It's really cold in here. I also made this. It's a two-piece. So I wish I kind of did it with all of them, but you know, it's just a lot of material. It's really expensive. If you guys plan on doing this, I probably spent around maybe a good $100 or so on just material. Depending on what you want to do, will be how much it costs. I still want to put something here. I don't really know what I want to put. Maybe a big flame. I'm not exactly sure. I'll figure that out later. I'm not really too worried about it. But yeah, guys, tell me what you guys think. Whenever it's done, you know, I'll do a little. All right, guys. I guess you can say she's finished, but I still want to add on some more things. But that's what I got so far. I would say how long it probably took, but I don't really know how long it took. All I know is I've been spending hours trying to figure out where I want things. I try to make sure that it's sticking, get all the air bubbles out. This is the end result for now, until I'm able to figure out what I want to do with it. I still want to make probably a number 4 for the door. That's my favorite number, my lucky number, I guess. Put my Instagram here. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. Probably keep that, probably take the window tint off. I'm not exactly sure yet, but for this upcoming weekend, this is what it's gonna be like. I still have to put a 1UZ here. I gotta figure out where I put it. Besides that, yeah, guys, that's the car. So hope you guys like it. Don't forget to subscribe and watch my video. Like and subscribe. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Make sure you guys watch my video for our first time drifting. It'll be definitely be fun. It's gonna be raining, I think, but it's 30% chance. So we're all set and ready to go, guys. Sweet.
What's up, guys? So I decided to add more to the livery, and I think I'm going with like a dragon type of theme for the door. I actually got this off of a really cool truck I seen on Google, and I actually had a, what's called, Photoshop all that to make it work, but it's gonna be pretty cool. Can't wait to get that on the car. And I'm gonna add some chrome maybe, and some little flames everywhere.
All right, guys, old spacers are off. I'm gonna go with a 1-inch. It's a little bit thicker, get a little bit more clearance. I'm not gonna be able to use these for the front, sadly. The fronts are actually like a little bit thicker, and so I'm just gonna stay with the small ones. 1-inch, I think the other ones are like a 1/2-inch, not exactly sure.
Decided I'm gonna do a dragon on the side,
So this is what I'm gonna be doing here. Like I said, I would show you guys everything that I do, but it's kind of hard with my, you know, my memory, my phone. I ended up redoing this piece. It was just a sheet metal, wrapped it, put some decals on there and new switch. So it's also gonna be going in the drift car for the new bezel, since the shifter sits back farther than it's supposed to. So there's that. Excuse the mess over here, my woman's mess. But yeah, this dragon's gonna be pretty cool. I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like when I'm done with it. All right, guys, so this isn't exactly an end result. My bumper is over there. What happened was we ended up trying to weld the exhaust underneath. So I took the front bumper off to raise the car up in the rear. I'm also gonna fix my rear camber, make sure I got none back there. And then I also put new no wheel spacers. So this is the end result on the homemade custom livery I'm walking on a pool we bought. Try to get a full. I might add a little bit to the hood, just because it's kind of naked. I don't know. I feel like it needs something. Maybe two chrome flames going up that way. Not exactly sure. Maybe something right here. Don't know. But I mean, this did take me a lot of hours, but I haven't really noticed it. Why? Because, you know, I've been having fun with it. So, you know, I could do this thing for a week and not even notice, but it only took me about a week. Yeah. Maybe a week, maybe 4 days, something like that. Got y'all. But yeah, so you guys feel free to hit me up at M4 Alliance. If you guys get any videos of me, I'd be appreciated. I could post it in my blogs or so. But I mean, as you can see, if I can do it, anybody can do it. I did it with a small little printer. It's called a Cricut, and I think it's like the best one you could buy. I'm not exactly sure. But my woman bought it, and I was just like, yeah, you know what? I'm going to try to build something with it. So here's the end result. I'll try to get more videos for it in my next M4 Alliance. I just don't want to, you know, make the video too long for you guys. So check out my M4 Alliance video coming up next, and I'll see you guys soon. But also a cool thing I wanted to show you guys, something cool that I did. See, also opened up that. Here's the exhaust. Here's my custom-made, you guys can't really see it, can you? Custom-made bezel. I put the little, you can't really see in here. It's really dark. I don't have a light. But yeah, I wrapped it in carbon fiber, put some decals on it. Got just drift. Got fans. I'm going to eventually put a starter in it. Push start. But yeah. Oh. Next to do is to paint the calipers gold. And might get to that. Fix the negative camber, probably spray paint all this in here black, just to make it look nice. And yeah.